Well, the war on Christmas is totally fake. They always tell you that on TV. But it's also underway again and got off to a hot start last week with the left launching a new offensive against Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Now the war machine is opening up new fronts faster than we can keep up, but we're trying. An elementary school principal in Nebraska has banned a whole swath of Christmas-related items from his school. That would include Christmas trees, elves, Santa, and red-green color combinations. How about candy canes? Are they allowed? No. They're banned, too. Why? Because they're in the shape of a J, which represents Jesus. Mark Stein is an author and columnist. He joins us tonight. You know, I just want to say again, the war on Christmas is not real, Mark, so stop talking about it, you right-wing Fox guy.
Yeah, entirely fictitious. Yeah. Okay, I'll bite on that and go back a couple of centuries, Tucker. You know, the separation of church and state, when the founders came up with it, it's basically that they didn't want President Washington being the head of the Church of America as the Queen is head of the Church of England. That's it. They didn't want the Archbishop of Virginia sitting in the Senate as the Archbishop of Canterbury sits in the House of Lords. And like a lot of sane concepts, it's metastasized into something utterly insane. And when you're actually banning colors, when you're banning two of the colors on the color spectrum, red and green, so there's only orange, yellow, and blue left, you're bonkers. You're nuts. You've flown the coop of reality. You are living in a more bizarre fantasy than Santa and his reindeer and his elves could ever come up with.